gentlemen, 30 years in the making, Fuller House!
Hola, Tanneritos! Fuller House carries the same emotional, loving, family tone through the show that the original did.
But it's sort of the reverse. In the original Full House, it was three guys raising three little girls. It's now three women raising these three boys.
It's crazy to be back here again.
We are a family and have been since we started doing the show 28 years ago and have only gotten closer.
Hi,
welcome home.
The first time we were all together as a cast again was at the table read, and it was kind of like we'd never left.
We still got it.
I didn't realize the emotional impact it would have on me.
Looking around the room, seeing all those wonderful faces that I love, was a moment that you get maybe once or twice in life.
You forgot two very important words.
Have mercy.
No.
How rude.
The fans have literally grown up watching us. They feel like they're a part of our family, and they give us such a great energy.
You guys having fun?
They just say thank you. And I want to say to them, thank you for being such loyal fans so we're able to bring this show back to life.
You got it, dude!
Being able to come back and getting to work with people that I love, it was a lot of fun.
They say you can never go back home, but we came back home.